58-7 gonna be enough to move him ahead of Arush by a tenth of a second?